Oh, school is so boring. I don't want to be here. I wish I was at home playing Xbox with Keen and Ryan. Maybe on Friday I could go and stay over at Keen's house and play the Xbox, stay up late, watch movies. Oh wait, what if Mom finds out that I didn't go to bed on time? No, I won't tell her. She doesn't have to know. Why does Andrew have to annoy me so much? He keeps on asking me so many questions. I don't like it. Do I have to keep on telling him over and over? Oh well, maybe I shouldn't be too hard on him. Like, he's a bit younger than me. Now I feel bad. Maybe I should say sorry. He's probably upset now. I really wanted that game for my birthday, but I didn't get it, and no one keeps rubbing it in my face. Maybe Dad couldn't afford it. Now everyone is trying to be friends with Owen. I don't get why they're leaving me out. It's so unfair. Ah well, another game might come out soon, and everyone will get over that one. I can play with Keen and Ryan. Will I tell Owen if I get it? No, probably not. But then that's unfair on him.
Guess what I'm thinking? I bet you can't. You'll never know.